Hi, I'm Jay Foster, and thanks for clicking on me. When was the last time something good happened to you? When was the last time something bad happened to you? What made it good or what made it bad? We tend to slap the good, bad label on our experiences, but characterizing a life experience as good or bad can set you back. Generally, when we acquire something for free, or we get it for less than we believe it's worth, or anytime we win or immediately feel a pleasurable sensation, we stamp that experience as good. And conversely, when we lose a possession or readily feel some kind of pain or irritation, we deem that as a bad experience. But we don't always know when something will turn out for better or for worse. Whenever you feel compelled to label your experiences, consider the following story. A farmer and his son had a beloved horse. One day, the horse ran away, and their neighbors exclaimed, "Your horse ran away! That's terrible!" The farmer replied, "Maybe." A few days later, the horse returns home, leading several new wild horses back to the farm as well. The neighbors shout out, "Your horse has returned and brought several horses home with him. That's quite fortunate." The farmer replied, "Maybe." Later that week, the farmer's son was trying to train one of the wild horses and she threw him to the ground, breaking his leg. The villagers cried, "Your son has broken his leg. That's horrible." The farmer replies, "Maybe." A few weeks later, soldiers from the National Army marched through town recruiting all of the able-bodied boys for the army. They did not take the farmer's son still recovering from his injury. Friends shouted, "Your boy is spared! How tremendous!" To which the farmer replied, "Maybe." The point of the story is, we don't always know if a situation ends up being good or bad. If an event is tagged as good, it can lead to disappointment later. And when an event is characterized as bad, we might have a tendency to unnecessarily avoid situations in the future that can really help us. Rather than sticking the good-bad label on your experiences, take this position. Everything that happens to me is for my own benefit. Each of my experiences leads me to a greater understanding or serves as a stepping stone to fulfilling my deepest desire. Thanks for watching. Hit subscribe and that little bell so that you can be notified as soon as these videos hit the internet. Thanks, and we'll see you next time. I'm out.